एक्ट्रेस आलिया भट्ट एडमिट्स दैट शी इज डिसअपॉइंटेड विद नॉट सो शानदार रिस्पॉन्स टू हर रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म शानदार. After making a successful debut in 2012 with Student of the Year, it is Alia's first film which bombed at the box office in her 3-year-old career. However, Alia taking it as a learning experience.
खुशी तो नहीं होती है, of course disappointment होती है, but it's okay, it's the first for me. I'll take this in my stride and I'll move on.
Directed by Vikas Behel, Shandar also stars Shahid Kapoor. The film is based on the theme of Destination Wedding and released on October 22nd on the occasion of Dussehra. While Alia has given hits like Highway, Two States, Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhania, now she is concentrating on Uta Punjab and Kapoor and Sons. INS Report.